This is a cedar. And this is acacia. And then the friction between these two woods, we get fire. With the help of either elephant poo, donkey poo, or zebra. We can use any of those. Then the friction, if you blow with the help of elephant grass, you can see the flame.
These are the donkey poo.
Yeah, donkey poo. Okay, you can do something.
Yes. I saw smoke.
Yeah. So this fire. It is not for the whole village. This is because each human comes with a piece of firewood. You burn it here, you transfer back to your house. For cooking, for warming, for lighting.